Boise is the number one growing city in America, according to Forbes. We believe that one of the biggest reasons for Boise's growth is the amazing prices. But we also believe that Boise has grown due to the amazing placemaking skills that it has. Referring back to Week 5's slideshow, Dr. Maroney described what placemaking is, and we feel that Boise has everything it needs to be a good placemaker. She says, creating cities, towns, villages where people want to come to live, to work, to play, to learn. She also describes it in three words, which are livability, vitality, and vibrancy. We feel that Boise is drawing people in every day because of these things. We feel the animals in the city of Boise are still unaffected for the most part. We see squirrels, geese, and all types of birds around Boise. As the population grows in the mountains, the animals seem to be forced out of their natural habitat and end up in our city. But regarding the animals that live in Boise on a regular basis, we believe that Boise is a good place to be an animal and we are happily living together. Dr. Maroney posted a video called Evolution in a Big City by Jason Munchie South. He described the wildlife situation in New York City and how rough the living conditions were for even the mice. That showed us a polar opposite example of how bad the living conditions could be for the wildlife, and we feel after watching the video that Boise is quite the opposite. Boise's downtown scene is growing every single day. As more and more people move to Boise, more and more diversity is brought to the city, which is affecting the nightlife. The nightlife itself is not huge, but it is respectable and growing. We also see our downtown growing by all the construction occurring. We believe one of the nicest things that was recently constructed was the Jump Building. Downtown is filled with everything you could want as a consumer. Restaurants, shops, movie theaters, grocery stores, and hotels, which we feel is one of the best parts of living in Boise. As Boise continues to grow, we see more and more buildings going up. We found that the tallest buildings in Idaho are banks. In fact, the tallest building in not only Boise, but all of Idaho, is Zions Bank on 8th and Main, standing at 323 feet. According to Glaser, he says that greater density is the goal. More people means more possibility. That is why we believe Boise is a good place. Boise is a great place to walk. Schools, parks, and restaurants are all within walking distance for most people. If you're interested in a scenic walk, all you have to do is pop over to the Greenbelt where you can walk for miles next to the beautiful river, seeing all types of wildlife and meeting new people. As we look back on Week 8's slideshow, we found that the number one thing listed for sustainability for transport in a city was being able to walk. We can agree that Boise is very walker friendly. A third place is any place between your work and home. Boise has an array of places such as churches, libraries, and parks. Having so many of these things to offer makes the sense of community stronger. There is always something to do here in Boise, whether it be a concert at Taco Bell Stadium, seeing a show at the Morrison Center, or maybe it's just going to church with your family. According to Third Places as Community Builders, written by Stuart M. Butler and Cameron Diaz, third places have a number of important community building attributes. Depending on their location, social classes and backgrounds can be leveled out in ways that are unfortunately rare these days, with people feeling they are treated as social equals. It is important for a community to have places we can go where we feel equal and can enjoy life, a spirit which is captured in Boise. According to Dr. Maroney, human capital is the stock of knowledge, habits, social and personality attributes, including creativity, embodied in the ability to perform labor so as to produce economic value. We can all agree Boise is fully starting to sum up this definition. Boise is filled with many things that attract human capital, including Freak Alley, malls like The Village, and Boise Town Square. Boise is a great place to show your creativity to the world, with places like Jump and Freak Alley, where you can unleash your inner artist and create something that's never been seen.